take a lot of time to make that effect just right? Well, let's not waste that effort. Let's take that effect and everything you've done to it and apply it to a different clip quickly and easily. Here's a little trick. First, select a clip in the timeline that has video or audio effects applied to it. This one has Comic Cool and Perspective Tile applied, as we can see in the Viewer and Inspector. Then, navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Copy, or use the shortcut Command-C. Now, select the clip you would like to apply these attributes to. Navigate to the top menu and choose Edit and Paste Attributes, or use the shortcut Shift-Command-V. In the window that appears, there are two options. To apply all video or audio attributes from the source, select the Video or Audio Attributes checkbox. Another option is you can apply individual attributes. You would accomplish this by deselecting video or audio attributes and just select the checkboxes of what you'd like to keep. At the bottom of the window, you only have to worry about these if you have keyframes applied to the effect you're copying. Select Maintain if you want to paste the source clip's keyframes without any changes. Or choose Stretch to Fit if you want to adjust the keyframes to match the duration of the new clip. Once finished, click Paste. Just as we specified, only the Comic Cool effect was applied to the hummingbird clip. This has to be the easiest thing you have ever learned in your entire life. If you want to paste all the copied effects, there's a faster method. Select the clip to copy from, and press Command-C to copy its settings. Then, select the clip or clips to apply the effects to, and navigate to the top menu. Select Edit and Paste Effects, or use the shortcut Option-Command-V. This will quickly apply all effects and their settings to the destination clip. A perfect time saver is copying and pasting your effects from one clip to the next. And now that's another tool in your toolbox. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I find you guilty. If you don't click one of these,